Here we go, get back to safety. Right here, right here. Hey, good job, man. Good job, three.
1, 2, 3.
Hey Grizzlies, I'm Luke, and that's your Capital League. On Tuesday, Varsity Boys Water Polo won against Rancho Buena Vista with a score of 7-6. Varsity Girls Flag Football won against La Costa Canyon with a score of 18-12. On Thursday, Varsity Girls Field Hockey won against Westview with a score of 1-0. Varsity Girls Flag Football won against Tri-City Christian with a score of 18-0. To end off the week, on Friday, Varsity Boys Football won against Torrey Pines with a score of 31-14. That's it for recaps. Make it a great day, Grizzlies.
Hey, Grizzlies. I'm Michelle, and welcome to your upcoming games. To start off the week on Tuesday, Varsity and JV Girls Tennis are against Ramona at 4 with Varsity home and JV away. Varsity Girls Flag Football are away against San Diego Academy at 7. Varsity and JV Girls Volleyball are home against Fallbrook with Varsity at 6 and JV at 4:30. Varsity Boys Water Polo are away against Rancho Buena Vista at 6:30. On Wednesday, Varsity Boys Water Polo are away against Monte Vista at 4:30. On Thursday, Varsity and JV Girls Tennis are against Poway at 4 with Varsity away and JV at home. Varsity Girls Golf are against Westview at 4. Varsity Girls Field Hockey are away against Vista at 4:30. Varsity Girls Flag Football are home against Rancho Buena Vista at 4:30. Varsity and JV Girls Volleyball are against San Pasquale with Varsity away at 6 and JV home at 4:30. On Friday, Varsity Boys Football are away against La Costa Canyon at 7:15. To end off the week on Saturday, Varsity and JV Cross Country are at NCC Cluster Tournament. That's it for upcoming. Make it a great game, Grizzlies.
To the ring, to the pen, to the king. Where's my crown? That's my bling. Always drama when I ring. See, I believe that if I see it in my heart, smash through the ceiling, cause I'm reaching for the stars. Whoa, this is how the story goes. Drifting.